Good day, everyone. Do you have any idea what these are? That's right, these are dissolved oxygen meters. For our BioFlox system, we recently used a different type of dissolved oxygen meter. If you follow us on Instagram, you will know that at our outdoor shrimp farm, we use a portable dissolved oxygen meter. Do you want to learn more about the new DO meter? Keep on watching. As you are aware, dissolved oxygen, DO, is one of the critical water parameters that must be monitored in order to maintain a healthy aquatic environment. To measure the concentration of DO in the water, a dissolved oxygen meter is used. We can permanently install this type of DO meter in the tank as compared to the portable one. Initially, we use a test kit to determine the DO level in our BioFlox system. However, because it is expensive and we need to keep buying test kits after a while, we switch to another option, a DO meter. If used properly, this can last for years and we won't have to worry about replacing it. It also provides a more accurate reading and saves us time from manually checking the DO level. This is our DO reading for the day. Because of the heavy rain last night, it is lower than usual. Our normal DO levels range from 7.2 to 7.13. You will notice a decrease in the DO reading after feeding. This is because the shrimp are swimming around and eating the pellets. They consume the oxygen in the water, causing the reading to fall. However, in order to maintain a minimal decrease in the DO reading, we will change this switch so that the reading does not fall below 5. Shrimp will be stressed if the DO level falls below 5. However, the DO level will slowly rise again after 1 hour. The shrimp have finished eating and are swimming normally in the water at this point. As a result, the DO level goes higher. Here is a flowchart that shows the difference in our DO reading before and after reading. From the chart, the DO readings decrease and then increase after 1 hour. That concludes today's brief video. In conclusion, when compared to test kits, the DO meter provides more precise readings for DO levels. Do you think a DO meter is more convenient than a test kit? Please leave a comment below. Don't forget to check out our free ebooks in the description box below and see you next time. Bye!